Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was January 20th, 1945. A frail Franklin Roosevelt is sworn in for an unprecedented fourth term. He will die in Warm Springs, Georgia, only 11 weeks later. The American Diary, I'm Dennis Daly.